guys, so I got some mail to open up for you. So let's get started. Let's open this one right on the top. Look at this cute little stamp. That's so cute. It's Umbreon and Espeon. Don't mind Skittles. He likes to be loud. Don't want to ruin anything inside. Let's see, anything else in here? Nope. And it says thank you, and ooh, it says thank you for your purchase and for supporting my art. Enjoy your new slap, aka a sticker. She made these stickers. They're pretty cool. It's a Bulbasaur with a pumpkin on it. It's very Halloween-esque. And then I also got this card with her name on it. Sorry about that. My camera decided it wanted to die. But I got another battery. So let's open this one up. I'm pretty excited about this. Get what's in it. One thing in, and I got a Zoe Two Dots pin. I finally got one. So yeah, I love her channel and her Twitch, and I decided to finally get a pin. And last thing to open, this one I'm pretty excited for as well. So I'm gonna open it up. Thank you for choosing Pixie Express. I hope you love your leaf cardboard. Oh, that's cute. Stay safe and healthy. Peel that off. And they got a cute little sticker. Oh, this is cool. So this is a corkboard I got. And, yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. And let's see. That's my order. Oh, here are the strips to stick it on. The command strips. And that's my order form, I assume. Nope, this is how you do it. So I'll have to figure that out. Ooh, this is cute. I got a peach and some stickers. It's awesome. And yeah, this shows you how to put them on. And I'm sure... Oh, there's one more sticker in here. It's a candy. A horse on a candy. And I'm sure Skittles would love this stuff in the box. But I'm gonna go stick this on my wall so I can put my Animal Crossing stickers on it. So, or it's not stickers, pins. Alrighty guys, I have 3 packages to open up today, so let's get to it. I'm gonna open this one up first. And it's just two. Oh, Skittles. What are you doing? Peeking in here. Come on! It's a little chilly in here, but you're okay. Alright, let's get back to opening this. Like that. Don't forget to tag Mecha Cute photo contest to enter the monthly contest. Ooh, cool. Ooh, we got some stickers. Cute concierge. Oh, we're gonna get rid of this because that's my stuff. Thank you, Elizabeth while Libby, for your patience. This is really cute. I love this paper, so cute. So I got a Brewster pin. It looks like she sent another one. Ooh, this is cute. Mecha Cute. It's a little crane game. So that's pretty cool. Put that off to the side. I'm actually gonna keep this because that's really cute. And gonna open this up. Oh, sorry guys, didn't mean to bump the camera. There we go. And this, I believe, yep, is my SD card. I just got a little SD card for my tablet. And then let's open up this Amazon package. There we go. Okay, we got two things in here. But this is just a part for my dock because I need to fix it because the HDMI cable doesn't work anymore. Then it looks like we have something fancy here. Mosquitoes, what are you doing? Hey, hush up. He's so loud when he wants to be. You're gonna go in the other room if you're gonna be loud. Oh, this is so hard to open. There we go. Oh, it's double plastic together. There we go. Come on, get out. Here we go. Alright, so this is pretty cool. Let's open it up. And look! I got the all the Eeveelution pins. That's cute. That's very cute. But I'm very happy to get Umbreon and Sylveon because I could not find pins like anywhere. So I am so glad I finally found those. But for now, it's gonna stay in this little cute box. Very cute. Very adorable. Let's move all this. Hey, hush up! It's so cute. I got all the Eevees in there. Sylveon, Flareon, Eevee, Glaceon, Vaporeon, Espeon, Leafeon, Umbreon, and Jolteon. So that's very cute. I'm so glad I got those. Alrighty guys, so I got some more mail to open up for you, and yeah, let's get them opened up. Let's go top to bottom. Anything in there. Let's see. And that's all that's in there. And I got, ooh, that's cute. Julian! Be sure to check them out. That's a pretty cool pin. And Julian is my favorite villager in Animal Crossing. So yeah, let's get to the next one. Alright. And the next one. In a little brown bag. That's really cute how they did that. Alright, I got a lucky pin. Another one. So I'm happy about that. And be sure to check them out. This is Sharodactyl Art. And they said, thank you. If you love your goodies and would like to share, please don't forget to hashtag Sharodactyl Art. I won't. Lucky is my favorite. It was another one of my favorite villagers. I know he's kind of a lot of people's favorites, but I like him too. I have a whole section for him in Animal Crossing. This one up, and I believe this is a pin I bought from someone's collection. Yes, it is, that nobody has anymore. It's Raymond. I like Raymond too. I just thought this was so cute because he's in a balloon present, so that's pretty cool. It's a pretty big pin, actually, compared to my hand. It's pretty big. And I know what these are. These are pretty cool. Let's see. is. Here they are. Oh, those are very cute. And this is my order. So it's by the Sticker Talk family. So we're gonna do that. And these are the little stickers. They're privacy stickers. They go on your screens over the cameras, and they're pretty cute. There's a badger, there's a, I think that's a lemur, a tiger, a red panda, a bear, another badger. Hey, don't do that. Eat my artwork. A fox, a lion, a rabbit, a lemur. I think there's, those are two different lemurs? I don't know. Oh no, that might be a koala. A wolf, a fox, and we got a mouse, a koala. I think that's another wolf, a raccoon, or a trash panda, a panda. So yeah, these are pretty cool. I like them. They were well worth buying, and I got them off Etsy, and they're pretty cute. Alrighty guys, I got some mail today, and I'm gonna open it right up, and let's get to it. Careful not to cut anything. Anything else in here? Ooh! Oh, nice! Oh, I thought there was a Pokemon pack on the back. I was like, I thought they sent one with, but nope. Ooh. Sorry, didn't mean to bump the camera. As you can see, there's a Tapu Lele. And I like how they package this with the packaging itself. Let's get to opening it up. Skittles, it's okay. He likes to scream. So here are the Tapu Pins, Tapu Lele, Tapu Fini, and Tapu Bulu. So just gonna open this up. I like collecting pins, so I needed these pins because I had Tapu Koko. That's it. So here's Tapu Lele. So cute. And here's Tapu Fini. Very adorable. And Tapu Bulu. I like Tapu Bulu. He's cool. Alright, so that's that. That's what was in there. So let's open this one next. Figure it out. You don't keep calming down. You want to help me? Come here. Here, you could stand right there. Help me open this. Oh, or you could fly up to my head. Like you always do. Alright, let's put that back up. There we go. And I got this open. Skittles is on my head. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. That's what was in it. Okay, so this is the Dusk Mane pin, and it's cool they used a, they taped it to a card protector. I will keep that card protector, though I have already quite a few. Alright, and this is Duskmane, because I have the other one, I can't remember what it's called, but it's the Lunala one, kind of. So there's that. Open up this. Purple is my favorite color. I love it when I get packages that are purple. Let's see what this is. Another pin. This is a Zapdos. This is the last bird I needed. Because I had Articuno and Moltres. Now I have Zapdos. So let's open this one now. Let's see. Just do that. One pin in here? Yeah, it's one pin. And it is Morpeko. And it is the hangry version. I like it because it has purple on it. Compared to the one with the yellow on it. I'm trying to get it out. Come on, get out, get out. He's difficult. on, come out. There we go. So there's some more Pecco. It's actually really, really soft. But there it is. So that's gonna be all the pins I got. All these pins, they're so nice. Alrighty guys, I have two packages to open up today. One is from CCG Castle, so I'll save that, because I got quite a few things from them. And I'm gonna open this one. Oh, did I cut something? No, I cut something. What did I cut? Oh, it's a postcard. Oops. My bad. It's pretty cool. Beauty and the Beast. Nothing else in there. So I'm gonna open this. Bubble wrap. Skittles, come here. Ooh, this is cool. It's a Lion King pin. It's one of the original ones. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. So, this is actually, like, 3D. That's pretty cool. But it has Mufasa, Simba, what's her name? Sarabi, Scar, and Rafiki. And look at the back. It's a little Mickey Mouse. Looks like it was kind of, like, welded on. That's pretty cool. I'm so glad I got this pin because I love the Lion King. Put that back there. And let's open CCG Castle. Alright, so now I'm going to open up this. First thing I see in here is I bought another figure. Because I don't have the stand for that one. And this one actually could be in better condition. And I got a bunch of pins as well. Oh, where's the stand for it? I guess they didn't want to send me the stand. I'll have to say something, but I got the Detective Pikachu one. Pikachu from the movie, or the collection, pin collection. Oh shoot, I accidentally got a duplicate pin. I totally forgot I actually have this one. So, I got Pikachu, which is one I already have, unfortunately I forgot. And then Eternatus. And then I got Mega Sharpedo and Hoopa. So, I'm gonna open this one up. There's the Hoopa. And here is the Mega Sharpedo. So these are pretty cool pins. Alrighty guys, so I have another package to open up. Comes in like a pink package. I like the color. So I'm gonna open it. Anything else in here? Nope. And this is what I got. I got a Surf Etched pin. Now this is by, let me see if I can see her name. Take it off because I'm just going to stick it on my board. This is by Pinkachii. So be sure to check her out. She makes some pretty cool pins. She also has a Farfetched one. But I just wanted Surf Etched because, you know, I like Surf Etched. Probably one of my favorite new Galar Pokemon evolution, and I like Obstagoon too. So yeah, this is a pretty cool pin. It's very shiny and sparkly and definitely gonna go on my pin board. Hey YouTube, this is Discord Assault, and today I have a package to open up for you. This package, I've been waiting for it. The first one got lost in the mail, so this was a replacement, so I'm going to open it up. It's by Punky Pins, so be sure to check them out. They're on Etsy. And let's get to opening this. Alright, go. Let's see, what is this? This is my order form. Yep. And this is the pin I got. It's Gudetama. He looks so cute. The lazy egg. So be sure to check them out. And yeah, that's this pin. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.